This evening, I was briefed by representatives from the UK Air Accidents Investigation Branch. Based on their new analysis, Inmarsat and the AAIB have concluded that MH370 flew along the southern corridor. This is a remote location, far from any possible landing sites. It is therefore with deep sadness and regret that I must inform you that according to this new data, flight MH370 ended in the southern Indian Ocean.